Hello, meow. I'm Master Typhoon Flower, and welcome to my crafting channel. I will post videos regularly, so please subscribe and turn on your notification button so you don't miss any of my videos. Today, I will show you how to decorate your Alushi fountain pen with gold leaf, gold gilding. I will be mainly using the masking method in this tutorial. The other methods are much more difficult for a beginner level. This project is extremely easy and fun. It will be a great handmade gift. All tools and materials in this project should be cheap and easily available. For this project, you will need a pair of gloves, raw ulushi, lint-free cloth, cotton wool, silk wool, yellow tonoko powder, vegetable oil, washing up liquid, masking tape, ferric oxide pigment, PVA glue, fulo that we made in lesson 2, pencil, paintbrush, scissors, craft knife, tweezer, polishing compound, 24 karat gold leaf transfer sheet, 5 tons pressed. Genuine gold leaf is surprisingly cheap, around 1 to 2 pound each. It will not break the bank. And the gloss black ulushi pen we made in tutorial 4. Alternatively, you can use the Fuki ulushi pen we made in tutorial 2. Remember to wear gloves and keep your room well ventilated. Stay safe, meow! Let's get started! Step 1. Polish the pen with the Tonoko powder vegetable oil polishing paste, and clean the pen with water and washing up liquid. This will help the raw ulushi to bind with the pen. Let the pen dry. For negative pattern, step 2. Mark the area you like to apply gold leaf with masking tape. Step 3. Draw the pattern of your choice on a piece of paper. I'm using flowers here. Keep it simple. Step 4. Apply the masking tape to the draft and cut the masking tape into the shape of the pattern. Step 5. Remove the back paper and apply the masking tape onto the pen. I also add a few rectangles onto the pen to represent tofu. Step 6. Alternatively, you can make your own masking fluid by mixing one part of ferric oxide pigment with three parts of PVA glue. It can be applied to the pen with a paintbrush. Meow! My name is on the pen! Step 7. Add some raw ulushi on the lint-free cloth and wrap the cloth around a cotton ball. I call this a cloth ball. You may use ikake ulushi, which is better for gilding. Step 8. Lightly tap a thin layer of raw ulushi onto the marked area. Let it partially cure in the furo at 90% humidity and 20 degrees Celsius for 10 to 15 minutes. Step 9. Cut the gold leaf into smaller pieces so that it is easier to handle. Step 10. Gild the gold leaf onto the pen using silk wool and tweezer. I love the texture of silk. Hold the corner of the sheet onto the pen. And lightly press the back of the sheet with the silk wool to release the gold leaf. Then, lightly tap the pen with the silk wool to smoothen the gold leaf. Step 11. Let it cure in the 90% humidity furo for a day before removing the masking tape and fluid. There are three methods for positive pattern. Step 12. First method. Cut the masking tape into a stencil using a craft knife. Step 13. Second method. You can trace the pattern onto the pen with a tracing down paper. Then, cover the unwanted area with masking fluid. Step 14. Third method. Cut the tape into the shape of the pattern and apply it on the pen. Cover the masking tape and the surrounding area with masking fluid. Then, remove the masking tape when the fluid is still wet. Use the method you are most comfortable with. Step 15. Lightly tap a thin layer of raw urushi onto the marked area using the cloth ball. Let the urushi partially cure in the 90% humidity furo for 10 to 15 minutes. Gild the gold leaf as in step 9 to 11. Let it cure in the 90% humidity furo for a day before removing the masking materials. Step 16. To protect the beautiful gold leaf, my servant lightly taps a thin layer of raw urushi with a cloth ball. Don't rub the pen as it may damage the gold leaf. Cure it in the furo at 70% humidity for 3 days. Step 17. Apply a second layer of raw urushi with a cloth ball and carefully remove the excess. Cure it in the furo at 70% humidity for 3 days. Step 18. Finally, lightly buff the pen to high gloss using a car polishing compound. Look at the beautiful 24 karat gold tofu and flower pattern. And there is my name, Meow! You might notice a few defects on the gold. This is typical for gold gilding work. I love it, because it gives the pen character and a vintage look. If you like to avoid the defect, you can gild a second layer of gold leaf prior to removing the masking materials. If you have any questions, leave a comment down below. And if you like this video, please give it a big thumbs up and share our video to your friends. We are doing an auction to support the mental health charity Mind on eBay. I've put the link in the description box. Go check it out if you're interested. We will talk about urushi brushes in the next video. See you next time. Meow.